down a little bit.
I actually don't know if that's a rat or a beaver.